KDFW ground American 1802 with whiskey ready to taxi IFR.
American 1802 taxi to and halt short of runway 17 right using taxiway Kilo Echo Foxtrot. Contact tower on 124.15 when ready.
Taxi to and hold short runway 17 right using taxiway Kilo Echo Foxtrot American 1802.
To ground.
This is ground. Stand by. Okay, sir. The bypass pin is installed. All doors and hatches closed and all ground equipment is removed.
The parking brakes are set. You may lift.
Parking brake set. Lifting the aircraft. Standing by for pushback.
Cockpit to ground.
Go ahead.
We are cleared for start and push.
Okay, cleared for push start. Please release parking brake.
Parking brakes are released.
Commencing pushback. You can start the engines in sequence.
It will start in the sequence.
Ladies and gentlemen, please observe the cabin crew member closest to you as we are about to demonstrate the safety features of our Airbus A320 aircraft. Thank you.
Okay, pushback completed. Please set your parking brake.
Parking brake set.
parking brake set, lowering aircraft.
Ground, startup is complete, you may disconnect.
Okay, sir, clear to disconnect. Pin has been removed, see you at the side. Have a good flight.
Holding position waiting for the visual, thank you and goodbye.
Ground American 2563 taxi to the gate.
KDFW Tower American 1802 ready for departure runway 17 right IFR to Newark.
American 1802 altimeter 29.88 wind 217 at 12. Cleared for takeoff runway 17 right.
Cleared for takeoff runway 17 right American 1802.